Hi everyone, Anita Fanita here. How is everybody? Okay, today I want to share with you guys a beautiful, amazing gift that I got in the mail today from my friend Debbie Mitchell. She's an artist and she made this picture of me. You guys gotta see. Hang on. Look, isn't this cute? So nice and has a dimensional effect to it. If you guys can see, this seahorse is like standing out. It's really nice. I love how she made the mermaid. It's so cute. And I'm gonna read the back while I show you another one that she sent me also. Look how pretty this is. So beautiful. Okay, and about this one, I'm gonna read in the back what she wrote. Okay, she's calling this Finding the Amazing Sea Unicorn Jewelry Jar. So cute. Thank you, Debbie. I really love it. Now I'm trying to think of where I can hang it so I can look at it every day. It's so beautiful and so unique. I'm in love with this picture. Thank you so much. And I want to read the rest over here. Okay. What she used. Let's see. She used mixed media, acrylic paper, glass and plaster, I think. If I'm reading it right, rhinestones, wood glue, and let's see. This is not warped. It's purposefully shaped so it gives the 3D effect when leaned against the surface. To Anita, and she signed her name in the back, and it says Anita and her best friends, the happy narwhal and the Hero Sea Unicorn went and found a sea unicorn jewelry jar. That is too cute. Thank you so much, Debbie. This is like amazing. This is the best gift probably that I've gotten. This is so nice. Thank you so much. It's beautiful. I love it. Thank you very much. And I also love this one too. This one is it's more of like a what I think this one's a watercolor is if I'm saying it right. It's a mermaid with two little girls here, and she did sign her name over here with 2018, which I really love this one too. I'm gonna frame this one, but this one is just something else. This is so fun. I really love this one, and I just wanted to share with you guys and say thank you to Debbie. I really love this. This is Anita Fanita saying goodbye. Thank you, everybody. I hope you enjoyed.